snap from center. Pass is intercepted and run all the way back down the deep into the Eagle territory. He did run it all the way back in for a touchdown. It was an 85-yard touchdown interception. I'll go for two. They made it. Getting ready to kick off to the Eagles now. Eagles are kind of expecting an onside kick. Corey Bowen still picked it up. It'll be Eagle ball, first and 10. Eagles first and 10 on their 46-yard line. And picked up five. It'll be second and five on the end 49-yard line. The 5-yard line where it'll be first and goal from the five. Dustin carried it in from the five. The extra point. Good. Hinthorn's kicking off again. Here we go. On their own 29. Pass was good, brought down by Casey Goverell. Got 16 yards on that pass play. It'll be first and 10 on the 46. Up at two, it'll be second and 8. Pass was overthrown, it's covered by Dustin Devaney. Thank you. 8. And then punt goes all the way down to the CM 5-yard line, so they'll take over first and 10. Picked up 3, it'll be 2nd and 7. Eagles ball, 1st and 10 on the 20. Pick up the 5, it'll be 2nd and 5. There goes Hinton right up the middle.
There you go,
sportsmanlike conduct on Mascuda. Moves the ball down to the 29-yard line where it's 1st and 10. The board was wrong. It's not on the 29 yard. It's on the 46-yard line.
Thank you.
You're looking at the 7-0 Eagles.
Everything.